In today's Eastern Conference Final, the Miami Heat defeated the Boston Celtics 118-107 and won the first game of the series. Boston Celtics started winning in the first quarter 28-25, ending the second quarter. Boston Celtics kept the lead and went to halftime 62-54. Miami dominated the third quarter and managed to get ahead on the scoreboard 93-76, and in the last quarter it was 25-31. It did not reach the Celtics, who had a good start. The highest scorers of the match were from the Miami Heat: Jimmy Butler with 41 points, 5 assists and 9 rebounds in 41 minutes of play. On the Boston Celtics side was Jason Tatum with 29 points, 6 assists and 8 rebounds in 44 minutes of play. Tomorrow's game will be Dallas Mavericks vs Golden State Warriors for the Western Conference.